Hey guys, Nova here, and we're back with Hyperlight Drift. And we're gonna go and find the other keys. Let's see if I don't die this time. Let's use this thing right here. What's this? Creepy statue is being creepy. Going down to where? I do not know. If I warped over there, that thing's gonna lock and I have to fight all of them. And those things are really strong. Oh, let's just go for it. Oh, you had something for me anyway. Yes. Let me heal. Don't have any healing items. Yes. Thank you. Oh no. So I can't make it over there, buddy. Something to trigger that. Is that a dead person in there? Okay. Yeah, I expected that one. Cool. I don't have to start from the beginning. Yay! I need to get the rhythm right. Hold on. Can I shoot those things? I'm gonna try shooting them. No! I mean, that's okay. I kind of figured it out. I can't heal, I don't have any healing items. How do I kill those shooting things? No. I walked behind it. See if I can get a power up in town that would help me go through this pass. Let's go here. Check something. Alright, so one for the top and four for the rest. So I guess I have to come back to the North Temple. Can I talk to you? No? I mean, that's okay. Can I sleep? Totally. I see weapons. Let's see this one. Yeah, this is the shield I need for that, for the bullets. I need to get two more. I got one for this one, so let's go this way. Almost a Birdman. Oh, bombs. Done. I guess we'll try solving this lower one down here. Since it won't let me move on to other temples. Following the dog. Yay, and it heals me. I should have done that in the first place. What's down here? Oh, okay. Why do people message me when I'm trying to record? I need 4 to open this magical door. I need 3 to open this one. Wonder, can I teleport to these? Nope. Okay, I'm back. Let's keep going with this path. Wizard and shooter star. Start from the beginning. Yep. I need to get. There we go. I got too ahead of myself there. I can agree. Yeah, I got too ahead of myself. Just take it slow. Make it cross. No, wait. Hold on. No! Oh, I can walk on this. Okay. That was a trap. No! At least I figured out how to do this. Okay, I know what to do now. let me shoot. I'm out of bullets. I don't have any more healing items. Strategy for that room. A booby-trapped house, apparently. Oh, okay. It is a booby-trapped house. Each time I kill someone, it changes the arrangement of the blocks. Oh, thank you. I don't have to start from the beginning. Let's try to solve this puzzle. Please heal me. Oh, shoot. Anything of healing of sort. So hidden, I couldn't even see it. Is there another one? I couldn't even tell that there was something over here unless my little robot told me. Man. Get up. guess I'm getting ahead of myself. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here for today. And tune in next time and let's see if we can finish this dungeon. I hope that we can because I really like this game so far. It's interesting. Alright guys, see you later.